What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. I know Mia's sitting there. Today I'm going to be speaking about Craig Royston Football Club. So, the reason why I'm doing this video now is we won a trophy, but the club gets it, and I won a medal. So it was well done. Nothing really says congratulations and well done. And I'm just putting photos in so I can make the video longer so I can speak. So, I joined this club around about 4 months ago. And alumni confirmed, and yeah, I did it 4 months ago, and I got good bat rods. And I thought, like, Craig Royston aren't better than Leaf Athletic, but Leaf Athletic are a better team, but like Craigie have better training and like actually pass the ball other than Leaf. Yeah, and at Leaf I just played left back every single game. Yeah, and our manager. He plays us everywhere. He's actually really nice. And what else was I gonna say? About Kadege. I injured myself, remember I broke my wrist, so I missed like the fun day, so that means like there's another like massive tournament between Craig Royston and like 06s could go away, no, like 04s can go away, 07s and that, and the team I wanted to win, I was the goal line technology guy, and it was actually really fun. If anyone wants to kind of know where we train. Yeah, it's there. And here's the team. Alright. So, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Sonic was called Shark. And Mia say see ya.